Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. Level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. And already we're underway here. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Of course, Antoine Griezmann. He's got a bit of everything, Peter. Speed, great technical ability, and the priceless gift of being able to make all the right decisions at the right times. Personally, I really like the way he can always take a little touch to give himself that half a yard of space he needs to get a shot away. And he doesn't miss too many either, does he?
This is the one who carries the hopes of his team. And here's Immobile. Rakitic plays it forward. Griezmann takes the long option. Maradona. Immobile. Maradona. Fires from distance. Good first touch and almost as good a second.
Maradona brilliantly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
Alaba with the short one. Some are shouting for a corner, but the referee says goal kick. Still 0-0. Just brushed off the ball there. And it's Roberto. Roberto needs to get it forward quickly. It's dealt with by the Russian keeper. And he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Cleared without complication. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Rakitic. And here's Suarez. The referee's awarded a free kick. Has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Messi! The captain scores!
Must have changed both managers' team talks at half-time too. What a magnificent piece of play by the skipper. A really buoyant atmosphere in his own dressing room now, and a very uncertain one in the other.
Dispatched expertly, nicely done. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
And it's half-time here. There we are, halfway through for half-time. Victory did indeed come in the first half. Has only been that the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help sweep things back in their favour.
Well, we're already into the second period.
Bayern Munich don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first if they don't grab an early goal in the second half. They can't hold back though.
Pepe.
He's not going to get that. Ball's out. It'll be a throw in again. Can't get the better of his opposite number. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? And here's Immobile. Immobile, a really impressive run, which nearly went the whole way.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
Deftly done. Cuts it out. Rakitic. And he's away. Out to the left it goes.
Jordi Alba collects the ball from behind.
Very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Pepe.
And it's Conte.
Immobile! A great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Ball's come loose and the chase is on. Messi, already of course on the score sheet. Conte, Immobile. There's a pop! Ball shot a goal!
He's got away with one there.
Rakitic.
Jordi Alba.
Longley. Piqué.
Roberto.
And it's Messi. The leveller or the knockout blow. Either way, it's got to happen right away.
Look, their path is set. They have to take risks in every situation now.
Roberto. Roberto switches it towards the other side. Longley.
Good challenge. He just stood firm.
Immobile. Maradona.
Oh, good take in a good area. Going for goal!
He scores! They have stolen level at the last!
Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
90 minutes are up, 30 more to come. Yeah, no daylight between these two sides, but I have to say, neither side really did enough to find the winner.
We have extra time. So our quest to find the winner continues. Bayern Munich displayed great resilience to find the late equaliser that's got them here. How can they go one better? It's Luis Suarez. That's good intercepted. And that will come to nothing.
Conte.
Now it's Luis Suarez. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Bayern Munich get it back again.
Conte.
It has got through to him.
Has a hit!
Vidal.
it's Vidal. Has he picked him out? No, it's Messi. Here's a corner. And it's been taken short. In towards the middle. Cut out in the nick of time. Exhaustion, physical and mental. Will we find a winner? This really has been thrilling. Both sides going at it. And now for the final act. Kike drives it forward. And it's played forward. Jordi Alba hoists it forward. You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here. Pressure and nerve. After two inconclusive hours, it is penalties. Oh, what a save!
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's got his teammates crowd with that one. Immobile steps up for his penalty. He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
From one behind. Never took his eye off the keeper either. Maradona is the second man to step up for his team. Saved! Keeper's done brilliantly. Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
Suarez will take the third penalty. Great stop. Keeper's denied him.
He's done really well to save that. He deserves a pat on the back
for
his teammates.
Zaniolo is third in line.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Barcelona in search of parity.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
And so the captain steps up.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong.
He cannot afford to miss. Saved! And there's your hero! Shootout winners. It's such a compelling way to win.
Quite like the excitement of the penalty shootout. They'll be absolutely delighted to have entered their way.
Thanks for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us.